Hello, welcome back. Today I've got something a little bit special. It's Yoichi 10-year-old single malt Japanese whiskey. This is the first Japanese whiskey that I've tried. I picked this up in Lisbon on holiday about 6 months ago. This whiskey is a vatting of whiskies matured in ex-bourbon barrels, Mizunara Japanese oak barrels and sherry barrels. It is bottled at 45% ABV. It's natural colour and it's non-chill filtered. I'm going to read some of the information from the box as I think it is quite interesting. The Yoichi Distillery was founded in 1934, some 30 miles west of Sapporo on the island of Hokkaido. The Yoichi Distillery gets its water from an underground source that runs through peat, resulting in the best possible water for producing whiskey. The distillery is less than a mile from the sea. Its location contributes to the complex character of the whiskey with its saline and slightly medicinal notes. The distillery has ensured that its small pot stills continue to be heated by a direct flame, fired by coal, a traditional method that most Scottish distilleries have since abandoned. The short, stocky stills produce a rich and full-bodied distillate. That's all I'm going to read from the box. Let's see what I pick up. Here's the bottle. It's a nice bottle. It has a nice quality label on the front. Most of the text is in Japanese on the bottle. It also has a nice cork, but I'm not going to open the bottle. I poured a glass out a short time ago. As you can see, the colour is not very light and not very dark. The legs are quite long. Has a very rich nose. Very sweet and fruity. I get caramel, toffee, brown sugar, raisins, strawberry, and a little bit of peat. On the taste, I get vanilla, caramel, toffee, brown sugar, and at the back I get a touch of peat. And a little bit of salt. Yeah, at the front I get vanilla, caramel, toffee. And a little bit of peat in the background. It is slightly salty as well, but I don't think it is very medicinal. It's quite similar to the Ben Romick 10 that I tried a few weeks ago. It tastes like a scotch, basically. I think it's slightly richer than your average 10-year-old. That's probably because it is aged in Japan, which has a different climate. However, if you tried this blind, you'd probably think it's a scotch. I'm going to give this whiskey a 7 out of 10. It's nice, it's rich. It doesn't blow me away. It does taste very similar to a scotch. It was very expensive. It was around £120. Which I think is far too much. That brings the score down quite a bit. It is a nice whiskey, but it is way, way overpriced. Decent stuff, but not great. Okay, that's it. I'll be back soon. Take care. Bye bye.